What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are talking about something that is very, very big in the crypto decentralized space. All right, it's called INERY, but before we get into it, I am not a financial advisor. Here is our disclaimer. I do this for educational purposes only. I do this because I love doing this. I love getting on here, getting stuff on your radar. And there's some of you that just don't know about every bit, okay? I don't know every single project that's in crypto, every single project that's in NFTs. But what I can do is get everything that I do know to you as fast as possible so you can do your own research and get involved. So let's get straight in. Here it is, guys, Inery.io. So it's a decentralized data system. Now, all the links are going to be down below. I'm going to give you an overview of the website, and then we're going to jump into their socials. All right, so what do we need a decentralized database management solution? All right, why do we need that? Okay, it's an online privacy important to both individuals and corporations. 93% of users would like to be in control of their information. I know I definitely do. It's a quantum leap. So it's a layer one blockchain designed to offer the solution of decentralized database management with a vision to enable a new paradigm for data. It lays the foundation of Web3 by seamlessly connecting with systems, applications, and layer one networks. So meet Inery DB, which is their database. It integrates blockchain functionalities with distributed database management properties, and it's built on the infrastructure of decentralized. All right, it supports high throughput, low latency, complex queries. So you've got your decentralization, you've got your immutable, your distributed database, your owner control data assets all here. And then management solutions. So you can see Big Chain, you've got Chairfrobe and Modex, all right? They provide blockchain layers coming in here. Immutable doesn't have the bottom two. Multiple database support, okay? Decentralized, speed, front end, program. Have a look through all this management solutions here and see which one ticks what you need. Okay, so meet Inery Blockchain. This is a cross-chain big data management and applications deployment made simpler. So it's scalable, syllable resistant, energy efficient, low cost, tamper resistant, high speed. The key features of this is obviously the cross-chain capability, the environmentally sustainable, governed by DAO, its unparalleled speed is over 500 TPS. The syllable resistant, the tamper proof, and high performance. The high performance throughout and low latency ensures faster transaction processing, which leads to impeccable performance. So it's got everything you need. Cross-chain capability. So as you can see here, it's got all the big ones that you would think, Polkadot, Binance, Ethereum, all them coming in cross-chained. All right, it shows you transactional throughput, 7 TPS for Bitcoin, 15 to 20 for Ethereum. Polkadot's got 1,500. Inery has 5,000. That's the comparison with other blockchains. Blockchain time, 60 minutes for Bitcoin, 6 minutes for Ethereum, 60 seconds Polkadot, less than 30 seconds for Inery. It beats on every single one. Now their CEO, Dr. Naveen Sain, all right? He's the chief executive officer. He says, with Inery, our efforts are focused on envisioning a decentralized, secure, and environmentally sustainable architecture for database management. It enables an affordable and scalable solution that allows people to issue and control data assets to activate a new paradigm for data accessibility. Use cases, all right, you've got the new age for ownership, the rise of different economy, connecting a decentralized world, and an agenda for the future of healthcare. Click these and you can read much, much more. Let's jump into the roadmap now. The idea is born, Inery Blockchain, okay, was quarter one, 2020. Now, quarter two, 2020, is the development of the APA functions, all right, going all the way through, testing the service, implementing of the security mechanisms, test phase, empowering servers with CLI, all right, the wallet address generations, and much, much more. You gotta do is click through here. Moving on through, quarter three, all right, testing of new created proximity, add the own nodes, testing phase three and testing phase four. Quarter four is where the big ones come in, the line of circulation test phase. Again, do your own research on this, guys. It goes all the way through. This is the core team. We've got Simon Murray, the CBE, he's the chairman. I've already spoke about Dr. Naveen. We've got Ivan Vujic, is the founder. Karenvina Sain, who is the chief research officer. You've got Tijana, Vincent Erlwek, and much, much more. Again, please, the links are down below. Do your own research. We've got some massive partners on here, right? What I want to show you is look how many places we are featured on here. Look how many places. It's incredible. Yahoo, Crypto News, Bitcoin, Yahoo Finance. All right, I'm going to show you now their Twitter. Let's dive into that. This is their Twitter, guys. 85,900 followers. It's at Inery Blockchain. Give them a massive follow. Look at this. Time for big reveals. Look at the graphics they've got. Over 5,855 views on these. All right, it's incredible. Please, please stay tuned. Give them a big follow. Let them know you're from this channel. Jumping over to this Medium that has written about them, okay? We actually do have an incredible blog right here. Okay, this tells you everything about the data system. It's based on the proprietary level one blockchain like we've talked about. Just go all the way down, have a good read of this. The link is down below. It's incredible and it gives you more in depth about all the team as well. As reading through, you'll actually see that this team is docked so well. We have people that were working for Apple, Orange, things like that, very high up in there, that know what they're doing. So it just proves this is an incredible project. What I want to show you here is Explorer, right? This is actually testing out the node. So you can see just by the price increases here, you can see the confirmed transaction. You see the master nodes. Everything is doxed, all right? Nodes here, 156, all the accounts. 0.22 for the price, 176 million with the market cap. Everything, all the links are going to be down below. This is all for you to view. It's in the public domain, all right? You can actually look at all this. It's incredible. And every single transaction that comes through. And the links are all down below. If you actually read into the blog, you can see here what I was talking about. INERY listing is on Huobi, all right? It's getting big. It's getting massive. They are not taking any prisoners. Links are down below. All right, get excited. If you're in this space with me, you should be excited. Put your email in here and you will actually get notified about everything that's going on. All these blogs that are made about INERY is gonna get sent straight to you. Now guys, I wanted to take you to this article because there is some crazy stuff happening with INERY, all right? It's actually listing on Huobi, that's H-U-O-B-I, all right, on the 28th of September, and it's gonna be at the price we talked about earlier in the video, which is at $0.22, that's 22 cents. That's gonna be huge. It's also got promo events on Huobi, Candy Drop, KOL trading campaign, staking campaign, everything, all right? If you actually go through this article, it tells you all about what's happening. Everything that's about to get pumped out. It's incredible. Global emerging markets and INERY blockchain providing together. All right, that's both Web2 and Web3 users across the diverse industries. It's super, super exciting. So there you have it, guys. Let me know if you enjoyed this. INERY is definitely up there in one of the biggest platforms now. All right, it's hyping up. That's why we got the team to bring this to you. And I am the blessed man that gets to bring it to you face to face. Now, please keep supporting the channel. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe, hit the bell if you want to be notified. And I am going to see you on the very next video.